everybody, and this is day one of my second holiday. That thing over there is apparently a jolly fisherman, and this is how big it is. So yeah. And that's all he ever says. So anyway, I'm at the campsite now, and I don't kind of like where the caravan is. So, but yeah, I'm there. And watch the show now, hopefully, if you can get a seat. But yeah. I just stepped in that puddle, and now my feet are soaking. But that wasn't what I was going to tell you. You literally saw it. Anyway, it's day two, and it's like an Eskimo with wet feet. I didn't prepare my shoes enough for this. We're just walking around the town now. And there's puddles everywhere. Oh, you can't see that. That is a huge puddle. See ya. So, as you might have seen from the clip before, we were in the show bar, but it was too loud for me to vlog in there, and I did try to vlog, it was too dark, so doing it out here, and that is basically the inside of that. And over in the corner is the swimming pool, which we had to wait in a queue for an hour to get in. So yeah. Bye bye.
He's seriously filming me trying to get butter out there.
He put shorts on and shirts and pants.
Oh, that's coming.
Give it here rather than fight.
Why are you seriously filming me?
Hello everyone, and it is... Is it Wednesday today? Yeah, it's Wednesday. And... I'm in the car park. No, not really, I'm... And that fantasy island, which is like this, I don't know what to call it, but it has a big market in it and there's rides. So I'm here in, yeah, it's like two massive roller coasters, and over there it's like four roller coasters, but I kind of can't show you because the sun's over there, and then don't come out on camera, but I'll film it when it's like better lighting and stuff like that. Thank you. and I'm currently in the lavatory. My mum's kind of not. Shut up! Don't worry, I'm not going to that. I just wanted to show you how good the system is. Your turn. Shut up! It's automatic. There's one. Oh, you missed that. I don't know. I just really like these toilets. I really like the toilets and I wanted to show you them. I'm weird, okay? I can't open the door now. Got a wet hand. Flat fine. Ow. This is the sort of shit I get from her. I've got stuff in my hair now. This is weird. I don't like it. I've just been slapped on camera. So yeah, it's really dark outside. And I'm really hyper for some reason. Don't know why. I don't know. I think I'm drinking too much. I'm really out of breath from playing in the park. I don't know why, but I love the toilets in there, as you might have seen as I filmed them like twice here and then went in them again before leaving. Just to wash my hands here. Bye. Hello everyone, and it is Thursday today, and it's 11:22. And I've already been out today to sit and unsee, but I didn't feel like filming. They didn't film that. But as I said, it's only 11:22, so you'll probably have some more footage. And I'm waiting for my dad to finish going toilet. And then we're going to walk down into the village. So I'm just waiting for him to finish going toilet. So yeah. Hello, and I'm currently at the beach, as you might be able to see from behind me, and I don't know what I'm doing, but we've just eaten ice cream, as I don't know, I might have put some footages, yeah, I probably have, I'm just talking this shit, that's a camera, that's just a random guy, but that's a camera, and that's a weird drink thing, but yeah, and I bought my mic. A new toy. So, y'all like me. You done?
Yes.
Oh. Not in control, but I'm in the ponderous among the dull.
When I landed in this world, I don't recognise him. My house, it's kind of squashed to money.
Oh, yeah. The lat is a pancake. The lat is in an episode of X.
Hello everybody, and it's Friday and I'm going home today and I've just woken up, so excuse the terrible face you have, but I still haven't done a caravan tour and I needed to do it by 10 o'clock because we're getting kicked out at 10. Okay, let me get it. Oh, let me get it. Oh, okay. This is the living room, that isn't it? But this is the living room. Wave, Connor. We're Connor having his breakfast. And then that's the kitchen with him in. And then that's like the rest of it. And that's a new toy I bought for my mum. This is the kitchen with an oven and a microwave and loads of beer. And then this is the bathroom, that, and then the toilet and a potty and the towels and the sink and the shower with shampoo at the bottom. And then we got a random bog roll in the kitchen. We come through here, we get all the coats, and then we've got mine and Connor's room, which looks like a bomb site, but this is my bed here, and then that's Connor's here, but we push them together because last holiday Connor kept on rolling off the bed and I kept on having to pick him up and put him back in, which was annoying. And then got a window. We've got my dad farting. And then this is my sister's room, and this one was Julian's bed and this one was Sammy's, and she's already packed and I haven't. And then this is my mum and dad's room, and got the large bed, and then I really like these chairs. Look, just the cubes. There's one in the dinner hall, so yeah. I'll talk to you again once I've got dressed and had breakfast and woken up. That's it, guys. We're packed up. The car is ready to roll. Just doing a quick vlog from the bog, toilet, shower. Yeah, so just wanted to tell you I'm packed up. Don't worry, I'm not doing anything on this toilet. I just came to sit on the toilet. Wait, why is the sink blue? I don't know. There's a blue mark on the sink. So, yeah. I'm gonna go and get in the car and drive away. So yeah, I'm gonna go out, but I'll film like my last day and drive home. So bye. Hello everybody.
Hi.
I'm just saying bye bye. I'm gonna end this vlog here. So, toodles. Till the next video. Bye.
Oh, Toto, we've been walking for hours and we haven't seen anyone yet. It's getting awful lonely.
Good day.
Toto, did you hear? to get off?
Believe me!
Not to be trifled with!
Well, come on then! I used to be a boxer!
But what happened?
I ran out of boxing ears! Is everything okay, Mr. Tin Man?
Oh, I've been stuck here for ages. I've been crying because I don't have a heart and I can't love nobody. And now my tears are making my joints rust and I need someone with an oil can to come get me moving again. Hey, can you help?
I'm sure we can. Get your oil can to work. Hey, would you like me to show you how to do it?
Yes, please.
Now all you gotta do is close your eyes and say, oil can oil is tin man, and then you'll get it.
Let's do it one!